It's Vlogmas Day 8. What's up, siblings forever gang? It's your girl Chelsea, and we're back with another video. So today, guys, I'm going to be doing my SHEIN haul. So before we get on to this video, make sure you guys follow all my social medias, which is my Instagram, my Snapchat, and my TikTok. And if you guys would like to follow my Spotify or my Pinterest, it will be linked down in the description down below. So I know this video has been long and awaited. When I tell you guys, I received this package just today, like literally a couple of hours. No, yesterday, my mom told me it got here, but she forgot to give it to me because, you know, it was at the door and stuff. So I was like, what? Like, oh my gosh, like I was so happy because I've been waiting for it. And it couldn't come in the right time because we have Spirit Week next week, so I'm so happy. So, the packet, it's huge. It is this big. Yeah, so it's this big. I'm trying to get a thumbnail, guys. I'm so sorry. Okay, anyways, before I keep showing my edges, let me take this off. Because, y'all not trying to get my edges. I mean, y'all not supposed to. I said not trying to. Y'all not supposed to get my address. So, what I'm going to do is... Okay. Y'all see how big this bag is? I expected it to come in like a box because I know I ordered so much stuff. Like, I ordered like 20 stuff. So, this is going to be an interesting one. I'm so excited, y'all. So, I'm not going to do a... What is it called? I'm not going to do a try-on haul portion because it's like really late and I got school tomorrow and I want to edit this and stuff. You know? But... I think I'm going to do something similar with a challenge, with a twist to it, with my brother. So, just be on the lookout for that. So, let me just... So, the reason I'm also doing this now is because my mom, my brother, like, my family wants to know what I ordered and stuff. Because, like, it's been a while. And then my friends want to see it. So, you know? So... See all of this? Bunch of clothes. Okay, so I'm gonna go in order. So, so the first thing here, we have a top. So I remember ordering this top. Wait, is this a top? Oh, it is a top. Oh, it is a top. Okay, so it's this top. It's like this dragon type thing. It's like the dragon on, it's black. I did not know it comes like this in the back. You can like tie this up. I did not know it came like this. Oh my gosh. Sometimes I really should look at the tops I ordered. And the material is really different. Let me see how it would look. Okay. So it's really long. But it's okay. So we have this first top. It's really nice. The material is like actually really soft. So I'm surprised about that. Because usually their tops are like really like not sheer. But like, you know, like the thin material type thing, right? So yeah. So this is in a size small. So I'm gonna try putting, I'm gonna actually link all the stuff I have here in the description down below in case y'all want to get them or anything. So if y'all want to get these, just make sure you look in the description down below. I'm so sorry, y'all. Y'all are really catching me fixing my top and everything. Like, please do not mind me. Like, don't mind me at all. Anyways, so we have this top. So this is the first top that I see. It's really cute. I would try it on. It's really nice. So that's the first top, right? Now, next thing. Oh my gosh, okay. So, this, I remember this. I remember when I ordered this. So, this is a sweater. So, it's this gray cropped hoodie sweater with a zipper. So, it has a zipper. And, you know, it's a cropped. It's cropped. It's a cropped sweater, zipper, you know. And then, it's in a size small. FYI. So, it's like this in the back. It's like a normal sweater. So, it's cropped. It's really cute, okay? So. Yeah, that's that. So it has a zipper and everything. Then there's also pockets, you know, to put stuff. The materials are also really nice. Like I like how it's not white in the like inside, because I really don't like when, you know, you have one color and then after the, you know, the back is like a whole different color. You know, I hate that. So, I mean the inside. And then there's also like, you know, laces up here that I can like lace it up if I ever am cold or whatever. So, then. Okay, so the next thing here are we have some rings. So these are gold rings. So I actually have this. So basically it's this It's the pack of ring I got like in the summer, just in gold, because I've literally washed my hands, took shower with these, and I forgot that these are not real gold. So I'm gonna be very careful with these, but I'm happy I finally got my gold jewelry, because y'all know I love gold jewelry. Look at my, I have my gold chain, I got my gold earrings and everything. So we got gold earrings, so they're really nice, and I lost some of them that I actually liked, so I'm happy I actually ordered those. So on to the next thing. Oh yay, okay, so the next thing are bottoms. So these, I'm actually so happy, guys. So these are sweatpants. Okay, first of all, they look really short. I don't know why they look so short. Wait, I want to see if these will fit me. Okay, they will fit me, never mind, I'm wrong. Okay, so these are sweatpants. These are gray sweatpants. So they're like this on the bottom. They're kind of like cuff type thing. Then there's the lace right here. And they're stretchy, so that's the good thing. They're stretchy sweatpants. Then there's pockets, they're deep enough. And then the inside is like this, and it's warm. The material is nice. And this is also, this is in a size medium, because I knew I wanted some nice pants, which I'm going to order medium from now on. So these are nice sweatpants. Obviously, I'm going to wash these, obviously. But yeah. So we have, so basically, this outfit is supposed to go together. So I'm happy, because I wanted a gray, like, sweatpant outfit, like another one. Because, you know, I have my Roots one, but, like, I wanted a cute one, you know? So we have that. Next thing. Oh, these are bottoms. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited for these. Okay, so now these are jeans. So I'm scared if these are gonna fit me or not. They don't look like they're gonna fit me, guys. I'm gonna cry. So these are black jeans. So if you guys can see, they're ripped jeans. They're ripped, and on the bottom they're like, you know, normal, you know, normal. And then, you know, they're normal jeans. I think they're high-waisted, and like the black thing to like close it. This is in a size okay, so it's in a size small, which I don't even know if these are gonna fit me, because they look nice though. Like, the material looks like a nice jean material, and yeah, so there's rips in it and stuff, because, you know, I wanted me some black ripped jeans. So I don't know if these are gonna fit me. Hold on. Okay, they look like they're supposed to fit me. So these are skinny jeans, and they're really nice. I like the material, really nice, you know, black jeans. Material, girl. Let me stop, guys. Let me stop. I keep saying that with my friends, like, oh my gosh, you guys don't even understand. We're always saying that. Like, it's actually annoying at this point. Anyways, I'm so sorry, guys. I really sometimes don't really like this top, because this top makes me annoyed. Anyways, so these are the jeans. So those are bottoms. Next thing. Okay, no, I keep showing bottoms. No, I want to show... Wait, what? Okay, guys, I don't... Okay, okay. Let me just hurry up. Okay. So then, next thing is the top. Guys, I love this one so much. Oh my gosh. Guys, I've been waiting for this top for the longest. So, it's like this white top. It's so cute. And it's like... Oh my gosh, guys, I love it so much. Oh, it doesn't have the thing. So, it has like this thing where it says pretty girl. So, it's like a... shirt. It's so cute, guys. Oh my gosh. And then there's like a zipper, and it's like a collar. Like, oh my gosh, guys, y'all don't understand. I've been wanting... Yo, guys, look. Okay, so it has the double zipper. So it has the zipper right here, and then it has the zipper on the bottom, so you can like do it to any type of size you want. The material is nice. This is like, I could definitely wear this in the winter. Then this is in a size small, if you guys are asking. So this is how the top looks. It's kind of like a crop top, but not really. But, you know, I think it's, I really have to just wear it first and stuff. But it's in a size small, so yeah. So there's the pretty girl on both of the arms, if you guys are wondering. Let me just show you. So, yeah, that's the other top. So now, next thing. Oh, this is a purple top. I remember I ordered a purple top because I didn't have a lot of purple tops. Oh my gosh, guys. Y'all see how short this is? Okay, so this is the next top. So this says Cosmic on it in like... you know, sequins and stuff. So this is a nice purple crop top. The material is also nice. Like, it's the type of thing that's like warm material, and like, you know, it would keep me warm and stuff. So this is the next one, and it's in a size extra small. I should have got a small, but I think they were sold out of small, medium, and everything. They only had extra small, so that's why I think I got this. If ever this is too big, I could really just wear this at home and stuff, but like, yeah. So that's this top. It's really cute. Like, I actually really like it, guys. Like, it says Cosmic and everything. I wanted the black one at first, but they were sold out of that, so I couldn't really get that. So That's the next top. And they're like gems and stuff. Y'all see this? Purr. Now, next thing. Okay, guys. When I tell you guys, I was not going to get this, but this was on sale for $5. Bro, you guys don't understand. I was like, what? And like, this is a dress I was gonna get, but like, I'm like, where am I wearing these dresses to? But like, they were all on sale, so I'm like, baby, I'm gonna give me some dresses. So, let me just... Okay. So, this is how the dress... Okay, so... This is the dress. I think y'all seen dresses like this before. So this is the dress. Oh, okay, my bad, y'all. Okay, so this is the dress. It's like those colorful dresses. So here's the straps of it. So, you know, this is a size small. And then after it continues down, and then it's like this on the bottom. So it's a nice like length and stuff. It goes up to like almost my ankles. Almost my ankles. Like, yeah. So, this is the nice, it's really, the material, y'all. The material is definitely giving what it's supposed to give. So, it's a nice, pretty dress. And when I tell y'all, $5 for this, yo, it's worth it. I don't care. So, it's a nice, colorful dress and stuff. So, you know, I'm very happy about that. Now, next thing. Oh, okay. So. Okay. Hold on, guys. So, next thing is a accessory. Because I always needed something, because literally this came in clutch because I always need some type of normal purse, nice purse, you know, to wear around and stuff. But like, I always have different colored ones. So I got this purse. So it's a normal purse. It's like, you know, black. Has like this gold sign on it, and it has chains, and then, hold on. Let me take it off. Sorry, y'all. I'm sure. My bad, guys. The camera, like, randomly just turned off. So, this is how it is. It has chains on the side. And then after, this is the strap. You know, it has, like, this buckle on it. So, it's a nice size purse. Then the inside, the material is nice. This is how the zipper looks like. The interior, you know, trash. Oh, there's this. There's this thingy to hang on. It's, like, an accessory. So, the inside is pretty huge. Yo, y'all can fit phone. Y'all see how deep it goes? Pause. So then after inside, there's also like a little compartment where you can put stuff like lip gloss, whatever, you know, you want to put in there. So, you know, there's that. So that was like one of the accessories. So next thing, I have no idea what this is. So this is something black. I think I know what this is. Oh, it's brown. Yay, guys. Okay, this is the other dress I ordered. So the material is also really nice. I like how the straps are. So wait, which side does it go? I'm guessing. Okay, so this is how the dress is. This is also in a size, hold on, let me look, guys. Okay, so the sizes are here. This is in a size small, so it's a brown dress. It looks black on camera, but it's a brown dress. Like, if you guys look at my hair compared to brown dress, so it's a nice long brown dress, and it's like this. So, you know, really cute. This is like how the bottom is, then there's the top. So, you know, it's a nice brown dress, and the material is very soft, so, you know, that's a bonus. So we have that. Now, next thing. Oh, I've been waiting for this, you guys, on the tab. So now, this top, this made me want to order clothes because I really wanted this top. So it's this brown top. It's similar to what I'm wearing, actually. It's like literally the same, literally just brown. And basically, you know, it's just brown, and it's a size, let me check the size, guys. So this is a size small. And basically, it's just like this. You know, you can tie it, and then, you know, it's nice designs, long sleeves, and then it has like the little strings at the bottom. So also the material, it's very nice, soft. Like, I prefer this material compared to this material because this material is nice and stuff, but like, this is way better material, you know. So have that. So that's my other top. Oh, okay. So now these are shoes. So these are not shoes, but they're like slides. So I got some free slides. So now, before y'all come for me about talking about some, oh, those are Toronto shorty, they're not, like, please, like, I'm not buying them for that. No, I bought them because they simply match the dresses that I got, and that's really the only reason. So don't even try coming saying, oh, you're wearing Toronto shorty. No, like, move with that nonsense. So here's the slides. So, you know, they're normal slides. One more size. I need to like really wear them. They're like the furs, like nice and stuff. So these are the size. Comes in this bag. Whoa. I actually hate when fur touches my face, bro. Like y'all don't even understand. Okay, I'm trying to like make it look nice. So these are the shoes. It looks weird on camera, but like, you know, they're slides. One more slides. They're in a size 38, 39. So I got a bigger size than I usually got. So this is that. Next thing. Oh, okay. So this is an accessory. So these are my waist beads. So I got waist beads, obviously. So they come in all these different colors. Y'all can't really see it, but come in all these different colors. Really nice. And it's a pack of four. So if you guys want to get these, it'll be linked in the description, FYI. So those are another accessory that I got. Then next thing, I think this is a top, if I'm not wrong. It should be a top. Guys, half of the stuff I got, I don't even remember like that. Oh, okay. So now this is supposed to go with the tracksuit that I got. So this is a white bodysuit. So it's like a normal white bodysuit. This is in a size small. So this is a white bodysuit and then like just has like normal strands. And I can wear this honestly anywhere. It's not really like demanded to go with the outfit, but you know, white bodysuit, really cute, really chic. I really said chic. It's really nice. Let me stop. Okay, then next thing. Okay, I have no idea. I think this is also a top. Yeah, this should be top. Oh, okay. Oh, I know what this is. Okay, so now we have this top. So it's an off-the-shoulder top. So I don't know why it looks this big. It looks really big. I don't know why. Okay, because this is in a size small. Okay, so it's an off-the-shoulder. So it has off-the-shoulder, then it has a long sleeve. I don't know if I'm going to like this top because it looks really big. Or I'm just exaggerating for now. I don't know. But yeah, so the material is also really nice. It's more like thinner than like the other tops. Sorry guys, I don't know if it's focusing. Yeah, so it's more thinner, but like it's still nice, you know? So yeah, that's the next top. And this is in a size small. So most of my shirts are in size small. One of them were extra small. And I told y'all because it was like out of stock. But yeah. Next thing. Okay, this is a big thing. I think I know what this is, but I don't think I do. Okay, so guys, this is my jean jacket. So I've been wanting a jean jacket, like a nice short jean jacket to go with the dresses that I ordered, because like I told you guys in Vlogmas day, like number, I don't even know what number I told you, but I told you guys that in one of the Vlogmas vlogs that I told you guys that I was gonna have a pretty little thing haul, which I thought it was gonna be before this, but turns out this one is before the pretty little thing. So you know, it's in timing. So it's this blue navy jacket. It has like, you know, strips and stuff. It has like a bunch of buttons on here, then their long sleeve with like, you know, rips and stuff. It's like this on the bottom, same with this side. Then this is the back, so, you know, it's a normal one. Then it's like cropped on the back and inside. I like the material because it's like my normal sweater. The buttons though, they make a lot of noise. That's my only problem. But like, I doubt I would actually button them up, but sure. So this is the jean jacket. So I really got this for mostly like if I like any, oh my bad, camera, do not move. I really got those for the dresses and stuff and like the tank tops that I have, because sometimes I don't want to wear the long, I'm so sorry y'all, like my top is really annoying. Okay, my bad. Okay, so I really got that for the dresses and like if I had any like tank tops that I like to wear, because y'all know when I went through that phase where I only wore tank tops and a jean jacket. Yeah, just for that. So next, I have no idea what this is, guys, but let me stop saying that because I really don't be knowing that I know. Oh, okay, I think I know what this is. Okay, so this is the same thing as the brown dress, just in black. So I got a black dress, a black long dress, and this is in a size, let me check. Oh, this one has a tag here. This is in a size small. So it's a black dress, normal black dress, goes all the way to the bottom. Nice material, same material as the brown one. So you know, nice black dress. So I would definitely wear it with the, what is it called, the jean jacket. So yeah. Next. Okay, so oh, these are one of my one of my glasses, because I think I ordered two glasses. So here's the package. Which glasses are these? Oh, okay. So I ordered these lashes again, right? So, obviously you guys see me, I've had these before, right? So I went on a road trip with my aunt and we stopped at a Wendy's and I think I like dropped it out of the car. So then I was looking for it for like the longest and I couldn't find it. So I'm like, I probably just dropped it at the Wendy's like drive throughout there. So, you know, never getting that back. So I'm like, oh, I should order new ones, you know? And yeah, so, you know, those glasses comes in this small compartment. I have like four of these compartments by now, you know? So then after, next thing is, okay, so this is a jewelry. So I have this necklace, it's like a butterfly. It's so cute. Like I can't take it out, but like you guys see how the butterfly looks? It's like a butterfly. It's a nice pretty butterfly necklace. So, you know, have that. Then I also have what is this? Oh, this is the heart one. Okay, you guys can't really see it though. I can't really even show. Okay, hold on. So this is the heart one. Y'all can see the heart. Can y'all see the heart? So that's the heart one. It's gold and then it has like gems on it. So, you know, that's the heart one. So that's another thing. Oh, this is the shipping thing. Hold on, guys. Okay. I have a few more things to go through. Oh! I dropped this on the ground. Oh! Okay. So we have more jewelry. Okay. So then this is my other necklace. So it's like this. It's like a, what is it called? It's not a stone. I keep getting them wrong. It's like a stone type thing. It's like a green stone. It's like a amaranth type thing. I don't know. I forgot what it's called. Let me not even get it wrong. But it's like a necklace with like, I forgot what this is called, guys. I'm gonna pop up the name of it. Like I'm gonna pop it up there. You guys know what I'm talking about. So it's this nice necklace and it's green. So my one of my close friends, Nadia, has this and literally I'm like, oh my gosh, I literally just ordered that. Like literally, right? And it's like, oh okay, purr, right? So wait, I dropped something, guys. Oh, I think it's this. What is this? Oh, okay. So guys, this is a nose cuff, okay, right? So do not tell Elvis. I am planning to do a nose ring prank on my brother, so I hope that goes good. I think he's asleep. I don't know if he can hear me. I think he's asleep though. But this is, I'm planning to do a prank on him, like that I have a nose ring. So this is the nose ring. It's like a heart. You guys can't really see it, right? Right. Okay, so then after, next thing, so you have like this other one. It's like a heart. Hold on. I just can't really see it. Like this, it's like a heart and then it has like the letter C on it for, you know, Chelsea. So yeah, FYI. Okay, let me just make sure I don't get all my jewelry lost. I'm so sorry, this is so hard. So then, oh, and then I got these hoops. Okay, purr, they're the right size. So I got these hoops because, you know, my friends had them and they were really cute and I said they would look so good when I get slick backs. So, you know, that's also that. Then another pair of glasses. So these are really because I also lost my other glasses. I let like my friends, I don't think my friends lost it. I think I just lost it myself. But these are the glasses. So these are how they look. They're bigger than before, but like they're glasses. Let me try seeing how they look. Okay, I don't know how they look on me right now because I can't really see through the, but like they're blue light kind of. Y'all see that? So they're, you know, glasses, black glasses. I really only use them when I read the Bible and stuff, but like I was saying, I only wear these to like when I'm reading the Bible or when I wake up from the morning or like when it's at night and I'm editing or whatever I'm doing and like, you know, it's taking up, like my eyes are starting to hurt, so I use these and it comes with like these things. All glasses come with those, you know, from SHEIN. Now, guys, I dropped something. I know I dropped something. I don't know where it went though, so I'm trying to find it myself, but oh, I think it's this. Okay, I found it. Okay, so then I got another one of these. I got two nose rings. This one's a butterfly, you know, because the one of them has a, I have a butterfly heart, and then after I have the butterfly nose ring, and then I have the heart necklace, then the heart nose ring. So yeah, that's that. So that's it for jewelry. Now the last thing in here that I think, because I'm sure this is the only things that I ordered. Wait, no. Okay, never mind. This is the second last thing. So the second last thing is another pair of jeans. So these are jeans. They're like dark tone because I really didn't have any dark tone jeans and I wanted some dark tone ones because I had light washed ones but I never had dark ones. I mean, I did, but after those, like, they didn't fit me anymore, so I hadn't got one in such a long time. So I'm like, you know, I should order some. So I got some dark toned ones. They have rips in them all throughout the, and like there's a big hole right here, and after on the bottom's like this, and then after the back it's just, you know, normal. And this is in the size, what size did I get this in? So I got this in a size small. Again, these are stretchy, so I'm good. Then they have pockets, back pockets. So, nice jeans. I like the material. It's like any normal jean that I would get. Like, the material seems the same. So, you know, props to Shein. So, yeah. Okay, let me, okay, those fall. Next. Okay, so this is the last thing, I'm sure. I'm sure this is the last thing. So, the last thing is a... another top. So this top is really cute because I saw this and I'm like, oh, I need to get this. Okay, so I don't know if this is, okay, no, this is the right size. So it's like this. It's like a nice crop top and it's like, y'all see how it like has this like triangle effect to it, right? So like it's really cool because like, you know when you like have a shirt that like has like outlining in the front or like a design on the front, and then after like when you like flip it over, like it has like the stretching details to it or whatever these things are called. Yeah, so this is the type of shirt that it is. So yeah, so it's like this, and then the back is like this. It's like a normal, like, you know, straight top, and then the front's like this. So it's a really cute top. I can't wait to wear half of the stuff here because like, you don't understand, like, I'm wanting me some clothes, and I got me some clothes. And I also, I'm very happy that I got like jeans, a jean jacket, dresses, shirts. Like, I really am happy that I got clothes and stuff, you know, and jewelry and slides, because I've been wanting slides, because y'all, if y'all are OGs, y'all know I've been wearing these slides for the longest, and I got these like 2 summers ago, and since I got it, this is a size 5 from Children's Place. When I tell you, I used to shop at Children's Place, which is nothing to be embarrassed of, because sometimes they actually have nice stuff. Like, when I mean nice stuff, I mean like biker shorts. They're biker shorts. I only buy like biker shorts from there, not really anymore, because last time I was about to buy biker shorts that were like blue, neon green, and like this bright pink, like, guys, nah, I'm good. And I'm like, bro, I have shirt that would go with it, but I'm not about to be wearing that in public. Like, I'm a little stupid, because the only ones that I did buy were black, light gray, and white. So yeah, but I need to get me some more biker shorts, which if my mom lets me order clothes again, I'm gonna get those. Like, I'm gonna get more stuff to lounge in the house. And no, actually, I think it's the clothes that I'm gonna wear for Instagram, where I'm gonna wear some of these for Instagram. So just be on the lookout. But yeah, so this is the last top, so yeah. So, that's really it. When I show you all this mess, there's a bunch of bags and stuff, but like, it's a big mess. And then my clothes are right there. So, that's really it for like this haul video. I hope you guys like saw everything and like liked some of these. Again, if you guys want any links to these items, they will be linked in the description down below. I will link as many as I can, and some might be sold out, so I'll clarify if they're sold out or not. And I got half of this stuff, well, not really half, like 2-3 things on sale, so most of these are gonna be regular price, so FYI, I just want to say that. So yeah, basically that is for it for today's video. So thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and make sure to hit that little bell so you'll be notified whenever we post a new video. And make sure to always be a part of the hashtag Siblings Forever gang. And make sure you guys go follow all my social media, so my Instagram, my Snapchat, and my TikTok. And make sure you guys go also follow my Spotify and my Pinterest, which will be linked down below. And that's it for today, guys. I will catch you guys in Vlogmas Day 9. Peace.